You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. When I'm mind too round and too hyped, it feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such, and this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know, break it down.
Hello everyone, it's Mr Hammond here with another episode of our Hammond-Time, and I want to start off by saying such a well done to everyone that's sending in the videos or photos of them doing that Hammond-Time at home. It's great to see all the effort you're putting in. Today's slightly different. Today we're filming it in school, and today I've got some helpers. I'm in the Year 6 bubble, so I've got some Year 6s to help me out. Now, they're going to tell you some little challenges and tasks we can do at home, and I'm looking forward to see if you can do them as well. So I'm going to become a cameraman now, and I'm going to hand over to our Year 6s.
Hi everybody. Today we're going to be doing balancing, where you have to be very still. We can also use lots of objects to balance with.
We are back again with some more Year 6s from our bubble, and they're going to show you a challenge all around agility.
So this is the shoe challenge where you have to replicate the pattern of the shoes. If you want a challenge,
right, this is our third group from our Year 6 bubble, and they're going to show us some exercises on core strength.
The first exercise they will be doing is a plank, and you need to see how long you can hold it for. The next exercise is a wall sit, and you also need to see how long you can hold it for.
Wow, how good were our Year 6s there? Massive well done to them. Because it's not easy to talk on camera, and we did find it a bit difficult. We have a lot of funny outtakes from those. However, that is the last one of our half term, and there's lots of challenges there for you to be getting on with over half term. So I'm really looking forward to seeing what feedback we get from these. But most importantly, have fun, stay safe, and try and stay active. Take care.